When shell shock was first acknowledged in 1915, nearly all the patients that were recognized were treated. But as it went on, treatment was slowly being ignored and being called cowardness, and things were just being ignored. Some people were even shot for ignoring orders.